Why did my light turn off? What clothes did I just change? I already took my wetsuit off. The shepherd. Red is like Orpheus, who descends into the realm of Hades. Somewhere in the darkness, my new perisher is hiding. And I will bring them to the truth. There's plenty of room for everyone in my subterranean empire. But what if Red is too late? What if these people have already got out? Or even worse, turned into these bloodthirsty demons? I don't like what I'm hearing. I really wish my helmet light worked. But no, for ambiance sake, it's broken now. Is there a rat in there for me to eat? Come on, I need a rat. I'm hungry. Yes. Faceless demons call out from the shadows. My parish has been lost for a long time. Well, if they're down there, that's good. Okay, that's open, but what's over here? A stream of shit water. Red, can you stop being scared? I don't like what your vision does when you're scared. Of course, I can't close it. But it will close on its own. Okay, good. Hopefully there's a nice rat around here for me to have for dinner. Because my health is not good. I don't remember when that happened. Has it been like that? No, it's been like that since I fell out of that vent, hasn't it? I wonder if I'll find a sea pickle. Hello? Whispers? Oh, that's just my other hand. If I look hard enough, I can see it. No, wait. No, that's my shoulder, not my hand. A purple! The hell happened? What just happened? Okay, I'm at the top of the stairs this time. There's a lot more stairs this time. There's a lock at the end this time. Are those numbers? Ah, study's open again. Hello? This. Time will show the right way, but you'll see this path only in darkness. Blah, 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 turn off the light, got it. Okay, time for screenshots again. Nope, can't make it go again. That's not it. Yep, I don't understand it. like there's a book missing. Oh. Found him. Yep, that was my problem. I had to turn off the other light. Alright, Red, why are you scared? Oh, that's not good. Huh? This is the end. How did this happen? How dare they accuse me of lying? Those traitorous scoundrels. They have ruined my career, my life. Everything I held dear, all my hard work, now means nothing anymore. I still can't believe that those who were alongside me now deny it or make ridiculous excuses. Everyone was there when we discovered these artifacts. It's madness. I can't take it anymore. Well, that works. More spider. Oh! Fuck am I? I'm sorry. I did what now? Did I bust through the fucking wall? Okay. Oh, I'm not looking good. Oh, I don't like the look of my arm. That is worse than last I looked. I have a new message from myself. The truth. Now Red knows. My decaying mind was able to break through the veil of oblivion. An artifact. This little cylinder, exuding darkness and stench. That's what allowed me to overcome all the unimaginable obstacles. I've encountered similar artifacts before. The orange glow could only take away rather than give anything back. My memory is akin to something with numerous gaping holes. It is a devil's plaything, as it intended to show me something different. Yet, I still cannot recall. Perhaps the voice from the plastic box can assist Red? All I can do is hope that I'll meet him again. Alright, this way. That door behind me just opened. Oh, piss. For my health, I'm gonna pretend I didn't see it. I don't even know what I'm looking at. Time for the light. Okay, back out into the scary place. I don't like that sound. That sound means giant ass worm. One. Oh joy. Why is there music? I don't know what the green light does. Green light? I'm going this way and I won't have my light on. Ew, I stepped in it. Oh, fuck. I couldn't run past it. That was a stupid idea. I chose to run in the wrong direction. So what am I doing down here? I'm wandering around pulling levers. Through the hole. The big bastard can't follow me in here. What the hell is that? Okay, there's a glob of snot blocking my way back. Unfortunately, there is still boss music. Scary noises means run. Oh, fuck. I still love that wetsuit, right? With that, the bad miner, who was first trapped in the shelter, was no more. And so began my next chapter. To be continued. Oh, okay, that's the end of this chapter. Well, shit, now I gotta wait for the next one to come out. If I had known that I had 6 minutes left in the game, then I wouldn't have taken a break and come back to it 2 days later. Well, I'm looking forward to the next chapter. I had a lot of fun. I soiled a lot of pants. Not really, but you get the idea. Okay, maybe I soiled one pair, but it was unrelated. I will see you all next time. ¶¶